Well, yeah. this story is about a group I saw last night, Lost Texamaniacs, and they mentioned Doug Span, I think his name is, who ended up on Vancouver Island. Now, Doug Span was the lead singer of the Sir Douglas Quintet. And when I was 16, I think, I bought Sir Douglas Quintet record. It wasn't popular in Britain, but I'd heard it on the radio, and I'd bought the record. She's About a Mover, and they played it last night, and it was just fabulous. And I still have the original 45, and I'm going to play it when I get home.